Welcome to the Get Ready Go, where the people be living kinda low. So you better not, slow, or you might catch the B.O.
Bow. These are the people in my neighborhood. These are the people in my hood. These are the people in my neighborhood. And most of them are up to no good.
Let's take a walk through my hood. With that phrase, it's all good, don't apply, although I wish it could. The thickness of shit is real, come and get a feel of the raw deal. See that nigga running with the steel? Well, his name is KK, and back in the day, he was a star running back, plus he ran track. He could have been the next Walter Payton, but waiting, watch him go and stick that lady up and start skating. And see that sister with the weave down the back? That's Priscilla, and she be drinking Miller by the pack. Her brother's name is Junebug, he caught a slug in his spine right here. Now he rolls a wheelchair, and there's Mrs. Robinson. Aight, and you, that's my man Mom, she make the slamming beef stew. And there go Joe Slim, who wears a green brim and drives a green Cadillac with the spare on the back. And that there's Zach, who's a crack maniac. He'll put a gun to your head just to get his habits fed. And then there's Betty Mae, who come out every day in house shoes and rollers, pushing the babies in the strollers. There go Petey, who be all in the books, A's in every class, never had a piece of ass. Then we got the twins who drive the same Benz, got the same 10s and 20s in their pocket, and the skins be sweating them, cause they know they got the double mint. And not the kind you chew, but I think you kinda knew. That's Tina Parker, much darker than the sis. That's because the mom's is a fucking snake, hiss. Nobody in the family's dark except she and the UPS man with the long delivery. And Jesse, he's the neighborhood Cinderella. And when the fella be walking, you can tell her. Whole lot of sugars in this coffee, the softie be hitting off. He heads fresh home from up north, G. That's Mr. Johnson, and that's Mr. Thompson. Both of them are married, but not to each other. Watch how they smother each other with kisses, hugs, feels, and squeezes. Oh, my sweet Jesus. These are the people from the Get Ready Go. In other words, the ghetto, green Mamanetto. It's much worse than it looks, and so is my hood. When enough folks is up to no good.
These are the people in my neighborhood. These are the people in my hood. These are the people in my neighborhood. And most of them are up to no good. These are the people in my neighborhood. These are the people in my hood. These are the people in my neighborhood. And most of them are up to no good.
Just looking out of the window, I'm spying with my eye, and I also see niggas dying like Jimmy Jones, who went to get two chocolate cones. But all shorty got was a few broken bones, cause he wanted to eat too quick and stepped out in the street too quick and got hit by this chick named Anna Cruz, who drank so many brews she couldn't walk straight or talk straight and made the news. Like Tamika Smith, who used to like to sniff and get mad loaded till her fucking heart exploded. Damn, a cardiac arrest at 16. But let me speak a bit about some more shit I seen. They found a little girl in building number 4 with her panties to her ankles and her blood on the floor. Maybe it's because I'm nosy, but I sure see a whole lot of shit taking place in my face. That's Mr. Jackson, who grabbed his axe and gave chase to a base head that broke into his shed. And when he caught him, he taught him a very valuable education. Split his wig, no hesitation. 10,000 bullets, 5,000 guns, 5,000 triggers, 1,000 sons, 800 mothers, 10 million tears, 1,200 caskets, 4 million beers. Poured on the ground for the individuals that didn't make it. I don't think that I could take it. And nowadays folks be living like the dreads on Medusa. It's kinda hard to get used to.
These are the people in my neighborhood. These are the people in my hood. These are the people in my neighborhood. And most of them are up to no good. These are the people in my neighborhood. These are the people in my hood. These are the people in my neighborhood. Most of them are up to no good.
Shorty right there, that's me. And you're, oh shit.
Oh, that's what I'm talking about right there. Nigga gonna be mad straight out this face. She look hella, she got a big junkie ass.
Nah, shit, it come.
Alright.
How y'all doing?
Hey, what's up?
Alright.
Ace, this is my friend Takima.
Hey, what's up, Takima? I'm straight.
Hey, let me handle this. Hey, my name J Dog. How you doing, Takima?
You ain't shy, are you?
Oh, hell no. You look hella good.
That's, you know, that's Tamika, my little honey and whatnot.
What's up?
Hey, how you doing?
Mm-mm, what's this you playing? Yeah, I know we not gonna listen to this all night, Ace, right? You know what I'm saying? Every time I get into this car, he playing the same old thing.
I ain't trying to hear that all night.
I'm saying, Tamika, you always talking that shit every time you get in the car.
What I'm saying, though, put on something else.
Just for you, yo, I got this shit. Yo, give me that motherfucking that black tape right there. Give me that one. I got some shit right here. Check this shit out.